I consider this as a part of the evolution in mobility and in motorsport. I'm very proud to be part of this challenge behind a fantastic team, really good engineers, and behind a full history of success.